Okay, so now that we've talked about the three deals of car buying, we want to make sure that you understand the takeaways. First, the purchase. You're going to complete a budget. You're going to do your homework before you even go to a dealership. Second, you're going to start looking at financing. Shop around to get the best deal out there. You want the lowest interest rate available. Third, you're going to make sure that you understand a trade-in. So if you do have a trade-in, is it better for you to do a private sale or is it better for you to trade in at the dealership? All these tips today are here to help you get the best deal available for you for your next vehicle purchase. Happy shopping!